Oi. Oi. Oh, my microphone needs to be closer to me. Give me a second, give me a second. There we go. Okay, we are ready to play the final part of this game on GOAT difficulty. I feel like during my whole Let's Play, I did not quite hit the beats the way I should have hit them. And I didn't get much views anyway, so probably not gonna play too much more. I got some torments recorded, some even with face cams, with my face cam on. And yeah, I should not play this game with a face cam because I look way too much focused and evil, which would be a perfect combination. So let's jump into schedule. I should turn my music up again, since my playthrough is focused on that. You. I played with this combination last time. I liked the crossbow, but I felt like this was the better combination. Ghost drones. Those are the torments I played. Boom, momentum.
Not even the judge's power could break my bond with the unknown. But judge was right. I told him everything. Anyhow, the angels came at the judge to put her down like a dog. Punishing the judge for failing, I thought. But this was still the judge's domain.
Now I remember. Once I was an archangel. This is why heaven came here. Fear, not hate. Heaven thinks I will. The prophecy will come true, and the unknown will assault heaven next. They of little faith. Well, let us see how it ends. So come, death.
So the judge took in every damned soul in all the hells. One last hurrah to send us all into oblivion. She was not gonna die easy.
Yep, tell me about it. Okay. Metal Hellsinger. Huh, might be a cool combination. And then Metal Doomsday or Judgment Day Singer. That would be a good direction to go down. Yeah. Let's load into it.
The seed of law. It all began and ended here.
Okay, before we start, I heard that you don't need to hit enemies to get points for being on beat. So you can pretty much shoot into empty all the time to try to stay on the beat. I'm gonna try that real quick, and then we're gonna slay this level in this final part. Okay, yeah. Got it.
Well, was good to be back.
I feel like it's kind of difficult with dodging and everything. Yeah, way too difficult. You gotta feel the beat, Patrick. Not see it, feel it. don't know, I'd rather spam my guns. God damn it. That was a panic move. Ah, that was a panic move. Fuck.
Didn't occur to me back then that maybe the judge was up to something. Since she got her memory back from me and all. You don't get to rule the hells by being a dummy.
I'll let you burn now. Your child.
think it was leading to something. Maybe she had forgotten stuff too, like me.
That's insane that I can't hit that thing. Oh, there we go. Oh, okay. I saw a green dude. God damn it.
Back there with the angel meant something. Why'd they go after her? Why'd she get rid of her? What were they afraid of? Tell you now, I should have thought about that more.
Pretty cool. That's a big arena. We'll be right back.
Seemed to me like Judge got a raw deal back there. But I guess that's heaven for you. One of these days, they're gonna get theirs.
Ooh. Yeah. That sounds like a sequel to me. Oof. Oh boy. Oh boy. Bolts are not charged. Oh boy. That's bad.
All I knew was we's about to find out the hard way.
Finally, Hellsinger. This is the end of one of us.
I see the spot. If that isn't a God of War boss fight, I don't know what is. Up, 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 up. Damn it. Madness. That's not cool. Nope. God damn it. Oh, come on. What the hell, dude? That's not cool. That seems cool to chart. Ay. Oh, I need a short second. Well, I'm proud of me of coming that far. As I die.
Just getting warmed up.
I jinxed myself. You bastard. I jinxed myself. That's so metal. That's cool as hell.
So she won. But there's a reason you don't outright mess with the All. Because when you do, things get strange. Bottom line, I wouldn't worry too much about the unknown. She's tougher than any of us, and her song ain't over. So when she gets up top, and I don't reckon it'll take too long either. Well, let's just say, Lord help heaven when she gets there.
Woo. Skip.
So, I guess that brings us to the here and now. Yeah, it's dark, but the stars are still out there. Things went sideways when the judge died. Realms just clean fell apart. Devils rushed out of the hells into the prime, took up residence in places they didn't belong and weren't meant for. Ruined a lot of prime vacation spots, if you get my drift. Anyway, we got split up, unknown to me. I'm not sure where she is now. Not in heaven, that's for sure. It's okay, though. I knew it could happen. I played the waiting game before in worse places than this. So now I'll just sip my drink and miss my friend while all of existence spirals down the drain. Anyhow, I don't know when or if we'll catch up again. Could be never. But you know, could be a lot sooner than never, too. We'll just have to see. Y'all stay safe now.
Skip. The leaderboard. Okay, loaded. Yeah, that's not very high. And I look at it. Show global top. No, thank you. Not gonna Dr. Chase at that. Did you? Okay. Need to turn the audio down. I hope they got enough money for an amazing prequel, sequel, I mean, and prequel. Because this the game definitely has a lot of future. Guess we're gonna go through the Judgment Day phase first before we get to heaven. Which is definitely probably the better step. God damn it, music. Down you go more. But I feel like this is definitely an amazing game to play. I feel like I could play definitely without the beat matching and rhythm matching. But I guess they did that to set it apart from a lot of other games as an extra feature, but I definitely wouldn't mind not having that around. Otherwise, it's pretty cool. The other critical point that I have is that when I press L1, I feel like it would be better if I first get to the sword and then to the school, which ain't really an importance. But yeah, definitely agree with a lot of people. Between 8 or 9 out of 10. Of course it's short, but you got a lot of content to play otherwise afterwards. And a lot of indie games aim around the 10 hour mark, and that's really good. The graphics are amazing. The art style is cool as hell. I feel like voice acting is good. A lot of people complained about Troy Baker's Western, a cowboy voice of him explaining a lot of things, but I feel like that was a little bit of extra charisma touch, and I feel like if you know him and his voice acting work, you can't deny how good he is. The judge also sounded pretty good. The last cutscene, I feel like her pop filter kind of gave up and a lot of P's and T's came a little bit through, but that's just nitpicking right here, right now. Yeah, I definitely would like to play more of this game, but I don't know, let's see. If the views ain't that high there, Ain't no reason why I should play more and just focus on a new project. Although my views are pretty low anyway, so yeah, a good game. Definitely, definitely. So for the few who have been watching, thanks for watching this. I enjoyed the hell out of it, especially because I could just shut up and play. Especially because I needed to shut up and play for the time. Yeah. Thanks for watching. Peace out.